friend cares you. You know your mother cares you that day. Your father cares you that day. You know the way the person spoke is a curse. Break them, 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 break them all. Break them all, break them all. Break all those curses. The curse your teacher spoke. The one your teacher spoke. The one your friend spoke. The one your boyfriend spoke. The one your husband spoke. The one your wife spoke. In the name of Jesus, you will never be, you will never be useless. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, break all those curses. You know them. Break them personally. Break them. Every family curse be broken. Every generational curse be broken. Every generational curse be broken. Every family curse be broken. La ba 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 ba. Break them, don't look at anybody. Break them, break them. Break them, break them. Break it, break it, break it. Break it, break it. Break it, break it. Break every cast. Break every cast. Break every cast. We break every cast. By the blood of Jesus. 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 Ah, ah. Lamado Saba. Lamado Saba. Ah, do Sabana. Elabando Saba. Abando Saba. Abando Saba. Abando Saba. I wish you have eyes to see. I wish you have eyes to see what is happening in the realms of the spirit. Ah, 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 ah. And I see some things that are being transported. They are coming. They are coming. They are coming. Some blessings are coming. Some blessings are coming. The Lord is breaking. The Lord is breaking. The Lord is breaking. Some curses are breaking. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Break them, break them. Yes, yes, break them. Break them, 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 break them, break them. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. The Lord is changing. The Lord is changing. The Lord is changing. The Lord is changing. Break them. Break them. Break them. By the blood of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. La ba ba ba. La ba 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 ba. We pray the curse, the curse of poverty. We pray the curse of singlehood, delayed marriage. We break it. We break it. Yebelua, yebelua. We break the curse of barrenness. We break the curse of barrenness. In the name of Jesus, we break it. Aparundo. Curse of sudden death. Bring my sword down, it is broken. In the name of Jesus. Curse of sickness. Every family curse is broken. Break it. Break it. Break it. Break it. Break it. Yeah, I am.
Lift up your two hands. Open up your spirit. In the name of Jesus. Our corporate anointing, Heavenly Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Stand, O God, and speak to every power that is not of you. Every spirit of the enemy, every curse that is lingering on the lives of your people, I command you to leave now.
Jesus.
Now.
Jesus.
Now.
Amen.
By power in the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
By the power in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Out now.
Amen.
Jesus. Out.
Jesus.
Open up, some things are going to leave. I feel a strong anointing over my life now. I am not doing this because I want to do it, but I have a leading to do it. And I know God is touching some lives. I know you surely see it. I speak to you. Every curse, every assignment, don't please do anything, please. Every assignment. Evil assignment, any demon, any principality, open up. Every demon, every family demon, every evil one that has taken contract.
Side problem! We don't need side problem!
You are leaving this room. You are leaving this room. Please, if you are not a house, I'll close your eyes. I'm serious. You are leaving this room. You are leaving this room, one. Don't look at anybody. Lift up your hands and close your eyes. You just listen to what they are saying. When we finish, you tell me. You are leaving this room too. You are going. Go. You are leaving. Yes, go.
She says she wants to set them free.
She will marry. You lie. She will marry. Go. I command you, go. You that have taken contract. Yes, go. Yes, you are going. Close your eyes and open up. Close your eyes. There is a strong wind that is blowing. I feel it. It is blowing.
Can
you bring the woman who are standing here wearing glasses? Bring it. I told them to remove the glasses. Say, bring it. Let her wear the glasses. Say, bring the woman wearing the glasses. Bring her here.
Give
way.
Stop it in the spirit. Some things are living. I wish you have eyes to see.
And blessings
are living.
Holy Ghost!
Who?
If you know you are not of God,
who?
and you have any spirit, that is not of God.
Out!
You better have to
leave. Out!
You leave.
Oh, you are gone already.
The Holy Ghost has come to her. You can never stop her because the power of God is here to deliver and to save. You see, the demon he says he's trying to stop her from coming here. It's not possible. When God operates, you have no chance. Go back a bit. Madam, look at me. Have you seen me before? Do you know me? Have you spoken to me?
No, today is the first time.
Today is the first time. You will not die before your time.
Amen.
Have you heard any Mrs. Debbie? Who is Mrs. Debbie?
Do you know me? Have you seen me before?
A round of applause.
Auntie, what part did you do? You like giving too much.
Oh, God.
And somebody has taken something from you, and the person has destroyed most of your children. Come on.
Help her.
God! You love God, you serve God. Come on, Mrs. Debbie is free. Come on, I don't know what I brought to you, even. Only you know what I
mean. Delivered is a very welcome.
I see a man standing by here. Mr. Debbie and Mrs. Debbie, I don't know where. They want to look at, but it is
cancelled
now.
Jesus' name.
Papa, mami, I get Nisika. Nisika. I push your phone. Watch your mouth. It is cancelled now.
Jesus' name.
The atmosphere is not for demons.
Yes, Lord.
They want you to take medicine every time, but God says no.
Ushers, please be alert.
You must continue to serve God. He will never put you to shame. We have looked for you many years. Thank you, Jesus. The Holy Spirit is telling me to tell you that God has seen your prayer and your tears. Amen. And your giving. They wanted to laugh at you. Spirit of jealousy and envyness. But it is cancer.
In Jesus' name.
Lord!
You, Jesus.
Lord! You give me.
Yes.
And I give them.
Oh, no! And the demonic hand that has taken from you. Mrs. Stevie is born of God.
Lord, you are the
I mark you with long life.
Jesus.
You will not be buried. Your children shall not be buried now.
Jesus.
I ready to do no sin to remedy. Apareba socorro en tele de más sabadí. Oh God. Thank you, Jesus. Clap unto the Lord. You are here, the Holy Spirit is telling me. That you saw the pain of your mother. So you told yourself, as for marriage, And you saw your sister pushing through bed. And the pain you saw, you told yourself, as for bed, me, no. So it's disturbing you. And those words, until you renounce and denounce them, no matter who you meet on this earth, there is no way. If you are here, you have seen any pain or suffering of your mother or somebody going through that. And because of that, you said those evil. Clap unto the Lord. I am seeing something like 1964. But the Holy Spirit is telling me that that person used, I don't know whether for document or it's your real age, 1964. I see money in a sack they have tied. And I see that that money was supposed to be handed over to that person, 1964. And the money was given to that person, the person has handed over her glory to somebody.
And the Holy Spirit is telling me that that money must be given back to that person.
Jesus.
If you are here, 1964, can you?
Whether it's on your paper or...
I see 1964. You. You are saying the name Ampim. What is that? Ampim. Have you given anything to that person? Or the man of that person? Both of them come here. I see they are seated, and what they are saying is, you will see. And I see Ampim. Do I know them? Have you ever seen to anyone? Anything that is not of God can never stand.
Jesus.
Adobia, what is that?
My sister.
But today God has come to
me.
What is it? Do I know Sister Adobia? Have you mentioned to anybody? Come forward, let's hide up. We have a lot to do. Come forward. If you are, stretch your hands towards them.
Lebrecata Sosodor.
You can.
Maria does a very catastrophe of the Lebed is a good one. Maria Catose, the Redemia, the Lebed is a very one. Sandian, the Lebed is a very one. Nebuwa Caparua, the Zosto, everyone, the Lebed is
a very one.
May you be delivered. May you be delivered. May you be delivered.
There is power.
May you be delivered.
In the name of Jesus.
The word of deliverance unto your life now.
There is power.
May you be delivered.
In the name of Jesus.
Now. Now.
To break every chain.
Now, Jesus' name.
Break
now,
every
Jesus'
chain.
Name.
Now.
Break every
now.
Chain.
Now,
Jesus'
name. Break every chain. Break every chain.
Receive deliverance now.
Break every chain.
Receive deliverance now. Receive deliverance now.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
And then the remedy is ready.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Receive the
break every chain.
Receive deliverance.
Break every chain.
Receive deliverance now.
Break every chain.
In the Lord.
Break every chain.
That which
break every chain
is supposed to be for you.
Break every chain.
That you'll get it. In Jesus' name.
There is
broken.
I hear the hand of the Lord.
The spirit is
contaminated.
Contaminated. This is serious marine spirit. You have to watch her. Holy
Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Jesus! 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 Fire all over! Fire all over! Fire all over! Fire all over! Jesus! 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 Holy Ghost! Fire all over! Fire all over! Fire all over! Fire all over! Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Be free! Be free now! Be free now! Be free now! Be free, that's your children. Be free, all your children. Holy Ghost fire. Be free, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Be free, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Be free, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. I dedicate your body, your spirit, your soul unto God. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Sorry. Amen. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Be free now. Be free now. In Jesus' name. Nobody is allowed to use any camera when we are doing deliverance. Oh, for us. Turn your mouth in the name of Jesus. Fire all over you. Fire all over you. Fire all over you. Fire all over you. Fire over you. Fire. 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 Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Why don't I get to this strong? Give me this strong. Jesus' name. La black no corbat. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. I speak the fire of God to set you free. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Now listen. I hear and lies. If you are here and you steal, whether from work, we want to anoint them, whether from work or anywhere, the Holy Spirit is telling me that don't try to break the curse while these things are still with you. A spirit of lies, bringing the two heads of people together. God hates. Watch your ways. If not very soon, you shall be exposed. Amen. Wherever you find yourself, it is the way of the enemy to use people to bring confusion among people. If you know you are here, you are doing this, you know what I speak, they are for war. Because God is about to do something. If you know you are here and you steal, stop it. Be in pain or zero, whatever. Don't take it for granted. When you stand in the way of sinful ways, in the way of sinful people, God can never rescue you. And if you know, you hear things, and you are the type who bring confusion among two people, watch your ways. God hates such people. So watch your ways. When I stand here to say something, everything is recorded. And very soon God says he's going to destroy you because you have destroyed many. If you read Isaiah 33:1, says he who destroyed does not destroy himself. But after you are done, the Lord shall destroy you. So if you know you have that hidden character inside of you, today when you go, tell God to help you, because it is a spirit that can destroy a society, a community, a church, a school. At one place, stop it so God help you. Amen. I think this thing has become, we have to continue on Friday because I'm still so mad. The time will not bear with us. Oh, Jesus. Come together, let's do the declaration. Come together, come. Don't be tired, come. These things, you can never buy them with money.
Can I have everybody join them now? Everybody. Lift up your two hands.
saw something about the womb. If you're a man, you are here, you can hold your stomach, your loins. La roto korobo saya. Lift your right arm. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Everybody, right arm on the navel or whatever. And the left arm up.
You are here. Something has happened between some people. And they have come to you to settle. And the Holy Spirit is telling you, don't get involved. You thought they have given you that respect. And the Holy Spirit is telling me, their case is too hot for you. Don't even settle. Tell them you are busy, they can take it elsewhere. When it's something you like doing, when something happens, they come to you to settle. If you don't stop this time, what is supposed to be upon those people that they've planned for you? So don't give it a try. Tell them that you are sorry. You should give the case to another person. And just as I'm saying this, I am also hearing that you see that every good and perfect thing coming from me. You went to seek help before coming to Europe. And you think they are forgotten, but they are still demanding. So if you know you are here, and before you travel to Europe, you didn't do it, but you gave somebody money to do it for you, make sure you see Pastor myself for that thing to be broken, so you shall be free, because they are demanding blood from you. Say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
forgive me,
of my involvement,
in any evil, that cause
the
life
and the work
of some people.
Jesus,
right from my childhood
to
this time,
every evil
I committed.
And